My name is Zeng Guo Yuan. I'm also the inventor of vegetable shampoo. And I also have written a few books. I was very busy. I work every day. I got no day off. Even New Year also, I work every day. I work. I keep on working until the night, until very tired. Then I sleep. Then I wake up, I start working again. When I own 2 horses, I make a lot of money. But when I lost the money, I got to say that I thought that money was important, but I realize now money is not important. The most important thing on earth is nothing but your life. If you have the life, you can do what you want. So life is the most precious thing on earth. September 1914, a pimple appeared on my nose. So it's getting bigger and bigger. Beginning, I thought it was a V that sting my nose. But the thing seems to go inside my brain. I went up to Time Doc saying, I see my friend who is a doctor. He said, check for me. He said, check, it's cancerous. He said, you have to cut off your nose. To me, it's okay. Cancer, whatever it is, we leave it in the hands of God. I think the most enjoyable time of my life is now, sitting here, seeing the people walking here. You see the people walking with the children and with the thing. You must be prepared. We come here with nothing. You must go back with a good heart. That is what it's all about.